Pride Music Festival, Rockabilly Weekend here, gonna wake you up. You went away and left me a long time ago. Now you're knocking on my door. I hear you knocking, but you can't come in. Said goodbye. Now you're giving it another try. I hear you knocking, but you can't come in. That's right. I hear you knocking. Oh, back where you've been. Oh yeah. You better get back to your used to be. Your kind of loving ain't no good for me. I hear you knocking, but you can't come in. I hear you knocking, oh, back where you've been. what I'm talking about. I think if you slow down, your turn to hurt comes around. Maybe I'll be hard to be as fast as you. Maybe I'll be hard to be as fast as you. Hey, a little Dwight Yoakam for you. How's everybody doing? I see you way, way back there by that burgundy car. Ha ha ha. I'm on stage. I can see farther out there. How we doing? Good? All right. I like it. Thumbs up. This is a song by Link Wray. It's called Rumble, and it was written in 1958 right there in Fredericksburg, Virginia. Son, you're gonna drive me to drink it if you don't stop driving that hot rod Lincoln. But I ain't scared. Brakes are good. I got a tire to spare. Pull out a San Pedro late one night with the moon and the stars just a shining bright. He was riding up past Grapevine Hill, past the cars like they were standing still. All of a sudden, in the wake of an eye, a Cadillac sedan passed us by. I said, boys, that's a mark for me. But then the taillights was all you could see. Now the fellas were ribbing me for being behind, so I thought I'd make that lane and unwind. Took my foot off the gas, the man alive, and shook it on down in the overdrive. I wound her up to 110. I said, I'm gonna say that I'd hit the top end. My foot was glued like lead to the floor. That's all there is in there, and there ain't no more. Turned the corner side, swiped the truck, crossed my fingers just for luck. Finished clicking like a guardrail post, and the guy beside me was as wide as a goat. And soap coming from out of the bag when I started to gain on that Cadillac. I knew if you catch him, and I thought I could pass, but don't you know about damn, I'd be low on gas. Side. I said, feel the tension, man, hey, what a ride. I said, look out, boys, I got a license to fly. That caddy pulled over and let us by. All of a sudden, she started knocking it down in the ditch. She started rocking. I looked in the mirror and the light was blinking. Cops was after my hot rod Lincoln. Arrested me and they put me in jail. They called my pappy just to throw my bail. He said, son, you're gonna drive me to drinking if you don't stop driving that hot rod Lincoln. Yeah, a little hot rod Lincoln for you there. How we doing? Pizza guys are rocking and rolling over there. I like it. How we doing, pizza guys? Papas is in the house, and they're rocking and rolling with us. There's a song we're going to do on our new CD. It comes out next year sometime when we can afford to do it. We're in the rockabilly business. This don't pay much.
It didn't then either.
I want one of the bicycles like that. I need a three-wheel trike. I'd pop wheelies on it, break my neck. Thing called High Tide. We'll be right back. Side for you. That's going to be our new CD. Oh, thank you very much. We're going to bring up the lovely and talented Tamara Sparks, who's going to sing some tunes for you. Guys weren't the only ones that sang that rockabilly stuff back in the old days. We had some chicks, too. Little Wanda Jackson for you, along with some, there's a bunch of people in this song. We gotta rearrange chords. Well, that reminds you, we're Rockabilly Weekend. We're glad to be here. Hopefully you're glad to see us. We're trying to get her free.
She's trapped.
But you're a real mean guy. I'm not a I'm in love with crying shame. And I know that you're the one to blame. Hey, hey, stupid Cupid, stop picking on me. Crazy clown.
That's
She's gonna do another track for you. That doesn't mean she's leaving.
My folks were always putting him down. They said he came from the wrong side of town. They told me he was bad, but I knew he was sad. That's why I fell for the leader of the pack.
In case you didn't know that, we told you, and it's on the drums.
it's on the drums.
This little thing that was recorded by Eddie Cochran back in 1958. Little thing called Summertime Blues. Son, you got a word to leave.
Sometimes I wonder what I'm gonna do, 'cause there ain't no cure for the summertime blues.
Mm-hmm.
car, son, you didn't work a leg. Sometimes I wonder what I'm gonna do, but there ain't no telephone the summertime. Son, but you're too young to go. Sometimes I wonder what I'm gonna do, but there ain't no cure for the summertime. Summertime blues for you. Woo-hoo. Thank you to the US 106.1 New Country staff. We love you. Look, our new CD's coming out next year. You gonna play something off of it if I get you a track? It's kind of country, not really very much. But you could say this is new country, which is kind of like old country, which is like that. You know, we come in and do an on-air interview, but don't let him talk. Because that's why he didn't have a microphone right now. It's not that he says things that are inappropriate, he just don't know no better. But he is a killer drummer, aren't you, John? Don't talk. Little pipeline for you. Actually from Norfolk, Virginia. He wrote this tune back in 1958. Big number one hit for him. Come on, honey, you can keep dancing. I like it. so I'm jumping, I'ma have a time. Saturday night, and I'm feeling fine. I'm gonna rock it up. I'm gonna rip it up.
Back, give him a round of applause.
You dropped your drumstick, John. What's up? He dropped both drumsticks. Dang. In the middle of ripping up, that would stink.
He's going for a record. Try dropping three of them.
There's another song that's coming on our new CD. This thing called Daddy O's DA. And if you don't know what a DA is, anybody know what a DA is? Somebody's got to know. So there's got to be somebody older than 50 out there. Come on, man. A DA is when you had that little piece of hair in the front of your head and it came down in a little curl. Elvis used to have a DA. Tony Curtis used to have a DA. It's not the district attorney. I know what you're thinking about. That happens to you next Wednesday, but I'm talking about Elvis. Squiggy on Laverne and Shirley had a DA. It's that little curl that comes out in front of your hair. You could rock one right there, man. I'm telling you, if you hit the little curl right here, no holes barred, man. You could be right up here. This thing called Daddy O's DA. And by the way, if you were a daddy O, what did that mean, Tom?
You're a dude.
You were a cool guy.
You're a cool older dude.
You were my friend if you were a daddy O. So this is called Daddy O's DA.
Smooth, daddy O.
Which means my friend, not him, but another one, has a really cool DA, which is the little. That's enough history for you. following songs. This is a little Elvis tune for you. Elvis actually released this in 1961, hit the top 10 charts 3 different times. It was recorded by Pearl Jam, Dwight Yoakam, Robert Plant, and the Nighthawks. Lots of cool cars to look at. Lots of cool barbecue on both sides of the street. Got pizza right over here at Papa John's. Got 106 New Country right here. 97.3 back here to Eagle. Lots of cool stuff. T-shirts right over here. Food all over the place. And Rockabilly Weekend, what more could you ask for? Except for maybe $500 cash. Which Tom says he'll give to every single person when he wins the lottery. He promised last night, he said he was going to win the lottery this weekend, and y'all all get $500.
Just sign up with this lovely lady sitting right down here. We'll take care of her.
Sorry. He said that, not I.
Just leave your name and telephone number with her.
Our name's Rockabilly Weekend. This is Tom King on the bass guitars, because he plays more than one of them. Jay Cameron Smith on the drums back here. He uses two sticks most of the time. And my name's Nate Sparks. My lovely daughter, Damara Sparks, was our singer a little while ago. She left, so I can't bring her back up. This is a song that was made popular back in 1961. and it's called Surf Rider. How many of you ever heard the song Surf Rider? Oh, thank you very much, sir. Thank you very much, sir. You over there probably pointing at something? Surf Rider became popular when it was the trailing out song in Pulp Fiction. Rockabilly Weekend kind of performance would be complete without doing a salute to our buddy Elvis Presley, who's still alive and our drummer. He was reincarnated as our drummer several years ago. Ladies and gentlemen, Elvis Presley.
And I know where he lives.
He does drink, smoke, and do all the craziness that Elvis did, so he might as well have been reincarnated by him. There's a little thing called, actually it's a whole big medley of stuff. Are you good to go? We stall while our bass player changes to an upright bass guitar. This is a medley of some of Elvis's biggest hits. Blue moon, blue moon, blue moon, keep on shining bright. Blue moon, keep on shining bright. You're gonna bring me back my baby tonight. Blue moon, keep on shining bright. I said blue moon up Kentucky, keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gone and left me blue. Blue moon up Kentucky, keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gone and left me blue. It was on that blue moon. across my heart. One fold of money, two fold of show. Three to get a red and I bought that door. But don't step on my blue suede shoe. Saying my name on full of the plate. Do anything that you wanna do. Honey, lay off of them shoes, but don't you step on my blue suede shoes. You can do anything but lay off of them blue suede shoes. You can burn my house, steal my car, drink my liquor from an old fruit jar. Do anything that you wanna do. Coming up behind us, we got the Heather Edwards Band coming up behind that. We got lots of cool stuff happening for you the rest of the afternoon, so please don't go anywhere. We're Rockabilly Weekend. We're going to take you home with one of our own songs, a thing called Laying a Patch. Thank you. Thank you guys. Have a great weekend. Enjoy the rest of the festival.
I hope this recorded because I wasn't sure if it was on or not.
I hope I didn't walk.